Okay, I got my sons gonna open those old 100 more year old
pennies. There's 50 of them in here. I wonder if I can get one of those.
Okay, to see what's up.
Those rare ones. Okay.
Okay, here's the value of this penny.
How do I open that?
Hold it. The wheat penny. 1909 to 1934. Okay, let me scroll up, let me zoom it in and see how much they're worth.
That's a lot.
Okay.
Now I should reopen it. Some of them are like $100.
So you can see better.
600, 127. Wow, that's a lot. I can hit a jackpot soon.
So hopefully we have some of those pennies, right?
Yeah. Especially the big ones.
The big one. You want to open both rows or you just want to open one row?
I guess I'll save one for next week.
Okay, here's all the values for each penny. All right, let me scroll up. Hold it. Don't open it yet.
That's 601. Where is it? Oh, 602. 1999.
Okay.
1909.62. Okay.
Are you?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. I don't know how to open it.
Are you happy?
Yeah. How do you open it? Do you just twist like this?
No, I try to open it.
Can we?
I don't know.
Can we break the case?
Of course, you can break the case.
Okay. Oh, that's cool.
Okay, try to open. Try to put it on the notebook.
It came out.
I'm trying to look for the year.
This one's stuck. I have a penny case now right here.
Yep. Let's go.
Okay. So, first one. It's so hard to read. Oh, never mind. 1953. Oh, this is 1934.
Gotta be under.
So we got a D. I got a D.
It's gotta be 1934 or lower. Is in between those years, okay? 1909 to 1934.
I got
1920. 1920, you got one? 1920? put over there. You got 1920, put over there.
Hit on my second one.
And then we're going to go over.
I got a...
This is 53.
1945. No, that's not it.
No, it's going to be 34 or under. We bought this row from eBay collectors.
1944. Oh, this is not good.
52.
1949.
52.
Nine.
Are you sure this one?
1920.
1920?
I got another 1920.
This 19. Is 1926, dude.
1926? Either way, it's in the middle.
Yeah, that's good. No luck for me yet. It's hard to see.
I can't even read it. This one's a blur.
Not try.
This is in 19, Dad. I don't know. I have no idea. I'm just gonna put in the mystery over here.
Well, this one's 1915. Wow.
1915. Wow. So we got a.
was. It was more like 1919.
This is a 1904.
Let me see.
That's a 1904.
Oh, 1904 doesn't count. This is the Indian head. Oh. Remember, 1909.
1924.
That's good.
1924.
It has to be in between 1909 to 1934, okay?
This is a mystery one. I have no idea what it is. So, 1919. I found one. 1919.
You sure?
So,
1941. Or no,
like another one. 1919. That's weird. So, I've been getting a lot. 1944, that's a no.
This is a mystery one.
1939. Oh, so close.
1934? Is it 1935? I don't know. Can you tell? Hey, we should go get the other one and open it up too. So we.
This is 1935. Yeah, that's too bad. Year off. This is 1944. You want to open the other one too?
Yeah, this is 1925, right? 35, please.
1916 over here, so this is. What did you say it was?
1925?
Yep, this is 1925. We haven't had much luck.
I know.
We only have this much. We don't even have a D or anything.
Well, this one, 1925. D. Forget it.
1936.
This would be 41. Oh, no luck for me.
1919 over here. I guess third 1919.
1957. 1945.
1949. 1949. Wow. Can you verify this? 1929, right? 1929. Yep, 1929. At least we have a lot. So we got a 1941. Nope.
Go get the other row too, son.
Really? We got open the other one too?
Yeah, and then we separate them.
The one that we win, I'm going to put it in here. It's going to be a valuable one. So wait, where is it?
Well, you had it earlier.
Where?
Why are you looking over there? You find it? What?
Oh no, I think I put it on the table somehow.
Right here, dude. Right here.
2005, I found one. 2005.
That's 2000.
Okay. Continue.
Can you verify that one? I think that's 1920. There we go. We have another row.
1920. Yep, that's 1920. As long as we know it's.
You want me to open it?
Huh?
It's faster.
You can open it. 1944.
Wait,
no.
Oh, you want to open it? I've got no luck for me so far. 1951.
Another shot.
1958.
The Yenny. The one that I hate the most. Looks terrible in here. Look at this. Yenny.
1919.
Or whatever you call this. This is a good for one fair. Wait, no. This isn't even something. This is English. I don't understand. This is English. Let's see. Keep it. It's an H coin.
Oh, pretty cool.
Keep it. 1955. Way too. young. 1942. I'm getting sad.
Is this 1951? Verify, please, kid.
1910. This is a 1910, really?
1910, that's good.
What do you mean?
1910.
Where? You said 1911.
1909 to 1934. So 1910 is good, you knucklehead.
Oh.
Verify, please.
1919. That's another 1919. We got four 1919s now. We got a 1944. Nope. We got a... Let's see. A
this 1937. One looked like 1937.
Wait, is 1937 available?
Nope. That was 34. 1909 to 1934.
This is a 1957.
1942. No luck for me.
We have a couple.
That's good.
One of them might be a jackpot. 1942. We're just looking at coins at night.
1948. No luck, buddy.
This is just sad.
1950. 1934. That's good. Why you throw it away?
I'm sorry, I just keep forgetting.
Are you sure that's 34?
Yep, I looked at it again. 1956. We might need to check this pile again.
1943.
This one's so old, all its color fell off. It's a blur.
You know, this one worth a lot. This is maybe like a silver, I hope. Oh, this is a D. We just need to find the year. Ooh.
Oh, okay. This one's an absolute jackpot. I'm right over here.
1945.
Ah. No luck. No luck. 1928.
1957.
No.
It's no good.
1923.
1950. I think this is
1920. 1917. I got one. Okay.
Can you verify this, please?
1919. This is our fifth 1919. There's a lot of 1919s.
I know.
1920. Yep. 1955. Nope.
1929, verify, please.
1929, yep.
1958.
1942. 1950. 1935.
I think this is 1930, verify.
Yep, 1930. We got a lot now.
I think this is 1915.
1950,
19,
doesn't matter,
at least it's good. Well, yeah, look at the year, lazy bum.
Yeah, but it's 1901, so that's good.
Oh, I think this is 1945.
That's
a 34 or 36 or 30, I don't know, need to verify.
1936.
Forget it, 36, has to be 34.
Uh-huh. 1950.
Oh,
1935. 1935. 1939. 1951.
Okay.
So we'll set these aside.
Verify those.
We gotta find them on the list. Let's see, this one's a 1929. We have 1929. Let's see, scroll down to 1929. 1929.
1929, $12.
I mean, 12 cents.
12 cents?
Well,
that's good.
Got one. Set. Indigos. Wait, wait, wait. Let me see. Does it have a D or something? 1929.
Well, a D is less than a penny. Why would you want to know?
A D is...
S in the regular costs more.
S in the regular... Why do I even look for it?
Put it in here and let
so
me...
So we got a 1919 over here.
1919?
That we have five of those 1919s.
14 cent.
14. Okay. So we got a 1920. Nothing.
1920 is 10 cent.
10 cent?
10 cent.
We should write it down.
Okay.
Yeah.
We got it right here. But we want to write
this
it
is
down.
Like 10 times more. So this worth is 1920 also. 10 cent.
10 cent.
This is a
1923,
6 cents. Not that much. 1934. 1934. 11 cents. Wow.
Come on, quick, quick.
So we got a 1919 again.
That's
a 12
cent.
We know that hit. So we got...
No, it's 14 cents.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. At least...
So what's that one?
So this one's 1910.
Wow. Not, you sure 1910?
Uh-huh.
28 cents. Yo.
Oh.
Oh, we haven't hit any 1909.
Oh, we're kind of rich.
Kind of.
1920.
That's like nothing, dude.
1920.
10 cent, remember?
Yeah. Okay, Vericoin. I'm going to try to verify it. 1943. Wait, no. It's.
Let me see. Let go.
I read the 19 wrong. It's not 19. 1243.
There ain't no 1243.
I'm just kidding.
Look where.
This is blah.
Go ahead. Verify the next.
Okay.
Next one, 1930 and 1918.
Okay, let's see. A 1918. The regular one? Yeah. 18 cents. Just knew it, because look, 19 and 18 at the end.
Huh. Come
That's
on,
funny.
Hurry.
So we got a 1929. A basic.
12 cents.
We haven't hit anything cool yet.
Nope. It's shaky. Why do you keep kicking the table, dude?
Okay, we got a 1916.
1916, 14 cents.
Okay, we haven't had any D's or anything yet. 1925.
1925, 10 cents. Okay. 1930.
We already saw that.
No, we haven't.
Yeah.
9 cents.
See? I'll find a D first of all and save it for last. No D's at all?
Well, just tell me the year first and then come on.
1919, we already saw that.
How much? You still remember?
No.
11, no, 14.
1928.
1928, cross your finger. 8 cents.
28. Okay, this is a black coin. 1919. 1919. 1919 again. 1919 again. Really? Why do you keep kicking? I'm not kicking. So we got a 1925. 10 cents.
Ah. Come on, quick.
1924,
right next to it. 1924, 9 cents.
Is it? Nope. Damn.
Sad. Come on, quick. 19, 19, 26. Ooh, that's new.
8 cents. Doesn't matter. 1919, we know. 14 cents. There's so much 1919s, that's weird. 1919 again. Huh? How much 1919s do we even have? If the rest of these are 1919, we'll laugh. 1925.
You still remember the value?
No.
10 cents.
This is the last one. Tell me it's a D. Nope. 1917.
Ooh.
It's a new one.
That's something new. 14 cents.
Okay.
So mind. Now count how many we have. Just put those aside.
It's like
what's
nothing.
The total of...
this is all like nothing.
A penny that's between 1909 to 1934. Count it. How many?
We have like one, two.
Count it. Put them in here.
Wait, why can't we just put it back in the bag?
Just count it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20, 21, 22, 23,
24, 25, 26. Okay, 26 times average. 50. 11.
10. 26 times what?
Like $2.70.
This total. Is like nothing.
Hey,
better might than... go up in the future. When okay, was this website? When was this website added?
It's called harbylock.com.
How long was it added?
Collecting wheat pen. Well, we advertise with a website now. Wow, that's first year, and now we're gonna do 1935 to 19. Well, we're gonna stop here and do the second video.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do second video.